hot girl shit.
What's poppin'? It's Baby Kale, and welcome back to my channel. For those of y'all that are new, go ahead and click the subscribe button down below, please, and thank you. It will mean so much to me. But yeah, let's get right into the video. So today I'm literally just driving, and I was like, why don't I just do a vlog of like the doctor updates? So I'm vlogging today. Let me focus on the road before I crash. Anyways, yeah, so today, well, tomorrow I'll be 33 weeks. So I'm technically 33 weeks already or whatever. Baby bump, let's see. Can't really see the baby bump because I'm wearing a hoodie. I think I'm gonna transfer doctors because she said she wanted me to deliver like all the way in Galveston. And I live like 2 hours away from Galveston. This baby don't got time to wait for me to go all the way to Galveston when she come. So I'm gonna go ahead and call this other lady to see if she will take me in this far during my pregnancy or whatever. And hopefully she does, and I can deliver in Methodist Sugarland here in Houston. But yeah, other than that, I don't have no really updates until I get to the doctor. I don't know what I'm gonna go to the doctor for. Like I go for every 2 weeks. They check like the heartbeat and stuff, see if like the baby's okay or whatever, and then check my height. I mean, not my height, my weight and stuff like that. But she said that she was gonna do something different. I think it was this time or in 2 weeks from now. I got 35 weeks. She was gonna, you know what I'm saying, I think like to see, she said something about seeing if there's like bacteria or whatever that can harm the baby, you know, places, you know where. And so I don't know if that's today or the 35 weeks, but I'm nervous because, you know, the vlog when I get there because I don't want to crash. So yeah, see you guys in a little bit. Okay, I just got here 15 minutes early, so I have time to talk to you guys. I was gonna ask, well, not really ask, but everybody said that being pregnant, like, you're gonna be glowing and all this, your skin gonna be smooth. What happened to my skin? Why is not glowing, and why have pimples? I just got back from the doctor's office. Everything's good. She just checks the heartbeat of the baby, and she checks the heartbeat of the baby, and that's about it. And she measures my stomach, and that's it. But she said everything's good or whatever, and she didn't stick nothing up, you know where. So yeah, I think that's for the next appointment or whatever. So, but yeah, I just got Subway. I'm gonna eat, and then after I have to fold these clothes, I want to go wash them. Little baby sock. But yeah, and then later I might go get tested for corona, like just in case or whatever. And I need to start deep cleaning my room. Well, not just my room, the whole house. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna about to do. Well, I'm about to eat. That's what I'm about to do. I'm about to eat first. So y'all, this is the right way to eat Subway. It don't matter what chips it is, you just dump some chips in there, and now you got a, oh, that's a lot. But now you got a crunchy sandwich. That might not sound good, but y'all can try it. So I just woke up from my nap that I had after I ate Subway. I think I ate that like around 3:30, and it's probably like 7:30 right now. So I took like 4 hour nap, I think. Yeah, 4 hour nap. But like, that's normal because like, since I'm pregnant or whatever, I just be sleeping all day, and today I actually was productive. So but yeah, I kind of wanted to tell you guys how like how it's like to go to the doctor during this COVID stuff. You basically just, they let you come in by yourself, and you have to wear a mask. They ask you if you've been exposed to anybody that has had been tested positive for corona. And they also ask you if you have any symptoms of like corona or whatever. They list all the symptoms. And they don't let you have anyone come with you. Like, not even the dad. They don't let him come in. They don't let nobody come in, just you. And that's even to like your ultrasounds and stuff like that, which pretty much that sucks, because like what bonding time, or like what, like, you know what I mean, with the baby, does like the dad have with the baby, if you can't come into the ultrasounds, or you can't hear the first time, like the first time you hear the heartbeat and stuff like that, like you gotta see it on FaceTime or on video. But yep, that's how it is. And I heard that you're only allowed one person at the hospital because of COVID. So yeah, I'm only gonna have the dad there at the hospital. And I don't know what hospital I'm delivering at, because I called a lady today that I was supposed to call to change my doctor or whatever, and she's not accepting new people. She's not accepting new people. So I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I wanted to deliver over there in Methodist, in the medical center, but now that I think about it, I want to be in and out. And I don't want to be in and out. Like, I want, you know what I'm saying? Like, if I go deliver in Sugarland, it's not as busy as the medical center. So I'm probably going to look around here and then see if there are doctors around here that will take me. But yeah, other than that, that was our vlog for today. I know it was short and simple, pimple. Short, simple, pimple. But yeah, I don't got nothing else for you guys today. Other than that, y'all stay safe. Click the subscribe button down below, and I will be giving more updates when we get closer. And other than that, I'm out.
I'm 40 in my right car. Business changed, and I like, I ain't noticed. Getting money, nigga, that my main focus.